This lesson covers the process of synching the 3D OpenPlant model file into PlantSight. Launch OpenPlant Modeler and load the BT3D01 all model file from the workset. Now that the model has loaded, begin the process of updating PlantSight. Launch the Consistency Manager because we previously synched in the PID files. The Consistency Manager allows the PID data already on PlantSight to be aligned to the 3D model currently active in OpenPlant Modeler. The Tag Validation dialog loads. This is the opportunity to align the tags between the PID files and the 3D model files. Click on Link All Tag Numbers button as this is a new project and new drawings and the PID data has not yet been aligned to the 3D model. Click Link in the Duplicate Tags dialog box. The process runs. When the process completes, click OK in the Updating Tags dialog. Click Save All Tag Information. In the Duplicate Tags dialog, click Yes. The links between PID and the 3D model are saved and updated. This includes tags and relationships between the components in the PID and 3D model. Click Restart to initiate the sync process. Click Synchronize in the Differences dialog. And now the synchronization completes. And when prompted to enter a comment, click OK. Then click OK when the synchronization operation completed successfully dialog loads. Now check at component-based modeling. Click Check in Components in the Piping ribbon and the Tools ribbon group. Click PlantSight and Check in All button. The process initiates and the dialog will be stating that there are no changes, and that is because there is no changes other than to initiate or update the model. Click Yes button and the check-in process will begin. Click OK to the Enter Comments prompt. Then click OK to the information that all the components were freed from the model. As seen, the model is now empty. Working in a component-based mode, check out the components stored in PlantSight. Perform the checkout based on the unit property. Select the unit, then right-click on the unit number 1. Pick Checkout button. All of the components associated with Unit 1 are checked out from PlantSight and appear in the 3D model. Structural elements will be checked out next. Structural elements created inside of OpenPlant Modeler and with the SMC structural tools are handled uniquely inside of the context of OpenPlant. These need to be checked out individually. First, select the solids. These have been used for the concrete footers and bases. Select them all, then check them out. Next, perform the same operation on the structural elements themselves. Scrolling the list can take a little bit of time because it refreshes and can only load a certain number of components. The structural components can be checked out by volume to allow you to check out in bulk and eliminate the individual component selection process, which it will be covered in another session.